Eyes fixed on his mobile phone, a 21-year-old seemingly oblivious to the danger behind. The next few seconds too shocking to show, the young man on Central Street collected by the reversing garbage.